You could check me out, 'cause I'm about to actually go hit this planet up anyway. But I do want to get in these fucking conflict zones, man, real quick. But I actually need like sulfur and shit. Hey, you gonna watch me real quick, fam? See, I just caught his ass slipping. I just caught him on the book real quick. You know what I just told Slip? I said, "You a whole ass. Where'd you go?" hey, bro, you should check me out, bro. Why go into this conflict zone, man? So I'm broadcasting. I got to show you how this shit works. You let Slip do it, nigga. You can see how Big Bro do it. I gets down. Yeah, that means you should check out my broadcast, like I said, while going to this conflict zone. Nah, bro, it's just, that's what it is, because, like, you about to be my next little bro. And I'm telling you, bro, you would fuck with the skanks. I know you like the grind and shit like that, too. You would fuck with it. Whatever grind you want it to be, how about that? And that's real shit. See, Slip didn't, see, Slip can, like, Slip can, but it's how he'll explain it, it's different. Like, this shit, bro, it's all how you want to do it, bro. It's how you want to grind, bro. Like, there's, might as well say, like, 10 different ways you could grind. You feel me? It's not just one way you could grind on here. Like, you could grind many, many different ways out this way. Like I said, I'm about to sit here, get my combat rank up a little bit real quick. Use faction. They fucking me up right now. I ain't even going to shit. Damn, look. I don't even know how he got me like that, but he did. I don't even know how he got me like that. He must have been hitting me up with some shit. Sometimes they do that. I kind of jinx myself. Fuck. Yeah, I kind of jinx myself, bro. go back to Hee. Nigga, they did. They said that shit is clear, and that motherfucker just came in, yeah. And it was a fucking type 7. I know how to fly, bro. I told you, you seen that? Did you see that big ass ship come through? I knew how to fly, nigga.
Crate ship drive charging.
I know how to fly, nigga. I ain't even scratched the paint. We jump it. 3, 2, 1. Oh no, never that. You tripping. They always do that.
Friendship drive charging.
Thank you.
Federal flight control channel open.
Yeah, man, I love this fucking shit.
If you wish to land.
Hey, man.
Landing permission granted. Vector for approach to landing pad 05.
No, I don't. Not at all. I told you, no cutscenes, bro. Are you serious? You got one mail. Right. You got one mail. What you mean they look half of them look white? Nah, you, well, I mean, as far as your team, your avatar, you can make your avatar pretty much whatever. Like, hold on, hold on. I see, this is my avatar. See what I'm saying? That's the color of my avatar. I made him that color, gave him that haircut, gave him that scar on his right eye. Yeah, that's, I mean, he even got I gave him the eyes. If I get a closer one, his eyes are like a hazel, so I made him that color. You get what I'm saying? You can make him dark white, don't matter. He definitely don't look white. You're just tripping. You know what, Scooter? Bye, nigga. You tripping. He said he look white. He definitely don't. But I don't want my dude to look straight black or straight white. I want him to be a man of color. Tired of like, man, fuck that. He gotta be a man of color. Fuck that. Man, he fucked up.
Access corridor is clear.
Access corridor is clear.
Welcome to our station.
So a motherfucker come, look, 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 there's a motherfucker right there ahead of me. And he just came in too. Look, you see that shit? How is that motherfucking access fucking corridor clear? And a motherfucker just came in. Here's another motherfucker coming right now there too. Now you just gotta watch it. Y'all both gonna die.
You are clear to resume own navigation. Stay safe,
niggas
commander.
Ain't. Niggas ain't getting out the way either. Bro, you could die inside the station. You could crash, bro. And they'll give you a fine for even if you don't like die, like if you scratch paint with someone, you know, you hit their shit, they'll give you a fine for that, bro. They'll give you a straight fine for that shit. Like, see, I'm about to make a meal. I'm about to make a meal right now. For real, for real. I'm about to make a meal right now, bro. That quick. I'm about to make a meal. I just left that station. About to make a meal. Like, the game is, it's fucking... I just know how to get my money up, you feel me? So it's different with me. Like, I switched, like, if you notice, you ain't even notice. Look, I didn't switch a whole nother shit. I just switched over to a whole nother shit. That fast. And already made a meal. You feel me? Did you see the ship that I was in at first? I did a little spin around like this, too, at first and shit. Yeah, whole ass switched another ship on you real quick and just made a meal. Like I said, bro, you can do whatever, however you want your grind to be on this motherfucker. That's how you can do it. Want to go kill motherfuckers for your grind? That's how you go do it. You know? That's just how we do it on this, man. That's just how we do it. So, you know. But yeah. And like I said, I'm just trying to get my ship up to par just so I can have, like, you know what I'm saying, the best equipment on this thing. Then I still gotta do shit for my own superpower.
Orbital flight engaged.
Cali. What's going on with you, fam? I know that's right. Hey, Scoob, if you watching this shit, fam, is this so fucking dark on this planet, nigga? I'm in this planet right now. I got a dock here and shit. It's so fucking
access
dark,
denied.
Yeah.
Resubmit request within range of station.
Hey, Cali, check out my broadcast real quick, yeah? Shit is tight, man. This bitch like a plane and shit. Yo, I can't believe how fucking dark. That quick, bro, made a meal.
Frameshift drive charging.
Thank you.
Drive charging. Frameshift drive charging.
Thank you.
Frameshift drive charging. Thank you. Orbital flight engaged.
Thank you. charging.
Thank you.
Motion drive charging. Thank you. Contact. Ship secured. Enjoy your stay, Commander. this station operates a zero-tolerance policy towards criminal infractions. Obey station hold. To be inside the docking bay? Remember, loitering is a violation. This station operates under a docking reservation policy. Ensure you have authorization before attempting to disembark. Proceed directly to your allotted bay to avoid unnecessary delays and/or ship destruction. Avoid unnecessary destruction. Do not block the access corridor. To be inside the docking bay? Remember, loitering is a violation. Unsanctioned acts of aggression will not be tolerated. Obey station law and enjoy your stay. Crashes cost. Kill your speed, not your credit balance. This station operates under a docking reservation policy. Ensure you have authorization before attempting to disembark. Welcome to our station. Access corridor is designated a no-stop zone. Blockages will be removed using lethal force. This station operates a zero-tolerance policy towards criminal infractions. Obey station law. Be aware of oncoming traffic in the access corridor. Observe minimum clearance distance. This station operates under a docking reservation policy. Ensure you have authorization before attempting to disembark. Proceed directly to your allotted bay to avoid unnecessary delays and/or ship destruction. Welcome to our station.
You gotta take that to the Apple.
Crashes cost. Kill your speed, not your credit balance. Safety, pacification emplacements are active and tracking at this station. Loitering is a crime punishable by death. Make sure you have authorization before entering the docking bay.
Everybody else is going crazy. Graham ain't going crazy.
Mind your speed and your surroundings. Avoid constant collisions.
Alright, here you go. Like I said, Mark, Marcus is going to party.
Be aware of oncoming traffic.
But yeah, he cool with Ski fucking his stepdaughter there. And not just that, Ski used to fuck his wife. But he's cool with that though. Right? He ain't want to do nothing. He ain't going to do nothing because Danielle ain't going to do nothing. My brother is an official bitch, like, for real. Like I said, she fucking his wife. Why didn't he get a divorce? Why is his wife fucking around on him fucking other men and shit? That's what he want though, right? Like I said, I honestly believe that fucking Marcus was fucking Marley, yo.
Loitering is a crime punishable by death. Make sure you have authorization.
Like straight up. I believe since he can't have a kid with Danielle, I believe Danielle was like, well, why don't you try to have a kid with Marley? Because he had already told Ski that the baby's name was supposed to be his. Why would you put your name on somebody's baby? And Graham don't even know about this. So, but Graham's going crazy though. Like, dude, you used to fuck the mother, and you fucking the daughter. And Oop is cool with that, though. Oop is cool with that. And don't say he yanked because...
Mind your speed and your surroundings. Avoid costly collisions.